Hi there, Colin here from Precision Optics Eyewear, and in today's video we're looking at prescription polarised varifocal sunglasses. So as you can see, I've removed the original lenses and we've got the new lenses here to cut in. Now the original ones were the ones that came with the Ray-Ban frame. They're made of glass and they don't have any anti-reflective coating on and they're just standard tints. The new lenses which are here ready to be cut in, they're polarised and they have an anti-glare coating as well, which is the green reflex you can see there. So the best way to show you the difference between a tinted pair and a polarised pair is to use this display here. Now this is going to replicate a wet road, maybe when the sun's low and you get that sun that bounces up off the surface. So these are the tinted lenses from Ray-Ban, and as you can see, they're not going to reduce the glare, they're just making everything darker. To give you an idea what the polarised ones look like, when we hold these up, you'll notice that that image becomes much clearer as it starts reducing and eliminating that horizontal glare, which then gives you a much better picture. So just to show you again, this is the tinted one, makes everything a little bit darker and the glare is still there. And these ones are the polarised ones. This will also make things darker, but it also reduces that horizontal glare. Okay, so we've got everything ready. We're going to scan the frame, get the lenses blocked up and cut, and then we're going to see how the whole thing looks once it's completed. So one thing we've got to be really careful with is we make sure these lenses don't go wrong on the machine, because they're very expensive and these have a special coating on which is very, very slippery, which is a great thing for when you're cleaning them, but when you're cutting them we have to apply this special pad to it so it doesn't slip and go wrong on the machine. I then apply a special little blocking pad to it which basically sticks to the lens, and this is what we use to hold the lens on the machine. This part of the process is where we stick the pad to the lens. We don't just stick it on anywhere, it's put on very precisely in accordance to your own measurements, and the lens then goes into this other machine to be cut. The lens goes for a series of processes to get the exact shape, and when it's done and ready, it will come out of the machine the perfect shape and the perfect size. Now the lens is cut, we have to remove the little blocking pad. We take it off with a special pair of pliers, and basically the little grey pad gets reused again, but the black part and that other special little slip that we put on there as well, that basically gets thrown away as we can't use it anymore. The lens is now cut perfectly, we have to get it cleaned up and mounted into the frame. Now I've got to make sure I heat the frame up enough, otherwise what will happen is the frame could crack or split, or I could end up chipping the lens. We make sure we heat the frame up enough so the plastic is soft but it doesn't end up melting. So that's them completed. It's quite clear now to see the difference between the two. The new ones have got that slight green reflex, which is the anti-glare, whereas the older ones have got more of a whiter, brighter reflection on them as well. The new ones here have got an internal anti-glare, which is going to help make everything nice and crisp and clear, and also help reduce any reflections from your own eyes as well. If you found this video useful, give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments below if you've got any questions, and consider subscribing for more information about eyewear and lenses.